जय निताय, जय राधे। रियली अ फ्रेश फाउंटेन ऑफ नेक्टर टू हियर फ्रॉम यू डियर कृष्णचंद्र दास। नेवर एक्सपेक्टेड दिस दैट ऑल्सो फ्रॉम द रियल भजनानंदी उपासक इन हाई इन द आल्प्स इन द स्विट्जरलैंड In the extreme cold, nothing can stop you. You are unstoppable. And everybody who helps you and serves you also, you make them unstoppable. I cannot even survive in the cold, even a normal cold like Braj cold, even for a few days, like a week. And you are right in the Alps. Unbelievable, the power of your Smaran and your Sadhana in Radha Dasyam, to what limits it has made you aloof from your own body. I'm having shivers thinking about that. I am very, very fallen. I'm not qualified for Raga Bhakti, but that's why. To make up for it, I am offering ragi to Nitai. South India ragi. So I'll get some rag somehow. Guru Tavanu Ragam. So so happy. It was a very, very big surprise. I mean, I never thought, imagine my wildest dreams. Ask Bhagavati Dasi and that I can hear your voice from the Alps in telegram. thank you so much for recording, especially the verse which you recorded. It really brings out your nishtha for Radha Dasyam and glorifying Radharani. Always a devotee of the devotee is the top, my topmost devotee. My devotee, direct devotee, is not my devotee. So that is what you are embodying, this principle of worshipping Radha to the very extreme possible. Since you have given me such nectar, I also, otherwise I'll become a beggar. I mean, I'm already a beggar, but I'll become an offender if I don't share another verse with you, some of my insights humbly, like Srila Narottam Das Thakur, Champaka Manjari. He writes that Gaurange Madhura Lila जर करने प्रवेशिला हृदय निर्मल बेलोतार गौरांग गुनते जुरे नित्य लीला तारे स्पुरे हे राधा माधव अंतरंग। वन हू डाइव्स डीप इन द ओशन ऑफ गौरांग लीला, ही और शी अराइजेस इन द ओशन ऑफ राधा दास्यम ऑटोमैटिकली। Radha Madhav Antaranga, he becomes confidential to Radha and Krishna. And Radha Madhav, being Radha Madhav Antaranga, means there are many different bhavs, like the Naikas. There are different kinds of Naikas of Radharani and Sakhis, Ashta Sakhis. Then there are elderly gopis like Mukhara and Purnamasi, etc. And Then there are dasis, the manjaris. So manjaris are the highest servants of Radha, because they never leave Radha even for a second. So who knows the mind of mana of Radha than them, manjaris. Jari, it is a reflection of Radha's mind. So even Gaura would aspire for this, because being Radha Krishna Duti Suvalitam Naomi Krishna Swarupam, so that is why he requested his Nitai to accept the bhav of Ananga Manjari. So my firm conviction over all these years of very insignificant, but still I would like to share that just like when we dive deep in Gauranga Leela, we come into Radha Krishna Leela. Similarly, we dive into Nitai Janvi Vasudha's Leela, the Leela of Nitya Leela, which Janvi Devi saw in Bhakti Ratnakar in Eka Chakra Yoga Peet. We dive deep into Vasudha, Janvi, and Nitai's Leela, either we visualize on the wall or mansikali. Or listen about the leelas, then we automatically, directly, the different bhavas of serving Radha, we directly enter into Manjari Seva, because through Ananga Manjari, that's why Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada, today's disappearance, he said that Sri Nityananda Prabhu Radharani Anuja Rupe Madhurya Rasira Poshan Koran. Poshan means nurturing. The real nurturing of Manjari Bhav, Manjari Seva, Manjari Prem is done by Nitai. There is no other personality who gives us direct entry, because Gadadhar Pandit also is Radha herself. But Manjari, like the six Goswamis have come. But the six Goswamis are the most merciful. Rupa Manjari is the topmost. But Nitai has one specific characteristic, being the younger sister of Radha as Ananga. And Ananga is the bosom friend of Rupa. So Ananga is more a Manjari than a Sakhi. As per Bhaktivinoda Thakur himself, when he received his Siddha Rupa of Kamala Manjari, then it was Ananga who came and took her to Rupa, Rupa to Lalita, Lalita to Radha. So Ananga is not just Sakhi. Some want to minimize her importance or Nitai's importance. They say Ananga is a Sakhi Bhav only, can take you to Sakhi Bhav. No, Ananga took Bhakti Vinod Thakur to Kamal Manjari Bhav. So now the thing is, Madhuri Rasira Poshan Karen, what Bhaktisiddhanta Prabhupada said, that Poshan means actually it is anivarya. That's why Narottam Das Thakur says, "Hey, no Nitai Vine Bhai, Radha Krishna Paite Nai." Especially if you want in Manjari Seva, that as Ananga Manjari, Nitai nourishes that. Just like Nityananda Prabhu engages the new souls in Navadvip and Eka Chakra Leela, similarly, as Ananga Manjari, he actually is the entry point for the new souls in Manjari Seva. Srila Narayan Maharaj also said that. Don't think Gauranga Mahaprabhu can give, Nityananda Prabhu can give. He is Ananga Manjari. In fact, Narayan Maharaj says he can give which even Gauranga cannot give. So what does that mean? It means that this Manjari Bhav is not given by Gauranga freely, because ultimately he is Radha Bhav Dhyuti Suvalitam. So only a Manjari can give Manjari Bhav. And that is Ananga Manjari and Rupa Manjari, Lavanga Manjari, Rati Manjari. So, but Rupa, Sanatana and the six Goswamis are so high for us that we need someone to introduce us to them, like Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And that is Ananga. That is Nitai. So, If I modify a little, adapt this verse by Narottam Das Thakur, I will say, Nitai Rag Lilate Jure, नित्य लीला तारे स्पुरे। शेई मंजरी गणेर अंतरंग, इट मीन्स वन हु मेडिटेट्स ऑन निताय लीला विल बिकम अंतरंग, इंटीमेट टू द मंजरीज। वन हु मेडिटेट्स ऑन गौरांग विल बिकम इंटीमेट टू राधा कृष्ण। इन द सेम वे वन हु मेडिटेट्स ऑन निताय इज लीला, बिकॉज ऑल थ्री ऑफ देम आर अनंग मंजरी, वसुधा, जाह्नवी एंड निताय, एज कन्फर्म्ड बाय कवि कर्णपुर हु इज द हाइएस्ट रसिका himself in Gaur Ganodesh Deepika, which he heard from Shivananda Sen, which he, his father, who heard it from Namachari Haridas Thakur. So all three of them are Anang Manjari, and it is a highway into Manjari Prem, Nitai's Leela Dhyan. It like you just drown into Nitai Leela of Jahnvi Vasudha and Nitai in the beautiful yoga peeth in Eka Chakra. Eka Chakra is Gupta Vrindavan, and there is a Jahnvi Kunja also, just like Ananga Kunja in Radha Kund in Eka Chakra's Nitai Kund. So you dive deep into the Leelas and you'll automatically, and Ananga, Nitai, Jahnvi, Vasudha, all three of them are Ananga, so they will make your qualification. They will make your qualification to spontaneous, to let the Radha Kundalila of the Manjaris spontaneously arise in your heart, in our heart, automatically. You know, this is the secret of our Gaudiya line, that that is why Gauranga says, Ama hoite bada amar Nityananda rai. He says, my Nityananda is higher than me. So nobody knew the secret, what he says in Chaitanya Bhagavat, but there is a very confidential secret that I give Radha Bhav, I relish Radha Bhav, he relishes Manjari Bhav. That is why he is higher than me. Dandot Pranam, sorry, I will not, if I continue too much, I kind of lose my consciousness. So, Dandot Pranams. Thank you. Please do share like this. Because there you are only few of you, but here we are a lot of us here. So to relish your beautiful words, Dandavat Pranams.